There is a lot of activity happening up in the Rangeley area right now. Not only is Saddleback Mountain preparing to reopen after 5 years, but they have to do it all in a world drastically changed by the pandemic.
Yeah, part three of our Saving Saddleback series, New Center Maine's Sean Stackhouse looks into what changes are being made at the mountain and around that town to keep people safe.
From renovating the ski lodge to add seating to a local bed and breakfast closing down rooms, folks in Rangeley are taking precautions before thousands come to the region this winter when Saddleback Mountain reopens. But getting these places ready takes a lot of effort.
We're doing all the hard work now that'll make sure that we can offer the safest environment possible.
Safety is one of the key focuses for Saddleback General Manager Andy Shepard, set to open the mountain in 3.5 months, and COVID-19 doesn't appear to be going away soon.
We're about $15 million into about an $18 million investment in our first year.
And while much of that goes towards a new chairlift and cosmetic repairs up the mountain, there's also a new lodge being designed to accommodate this COVID-19 era.
When you look around, you see a lot of HVAC systems here that are going to move air through our lodge far more quickly, creating really safe air.
Along with expanding seating capacity and even preparing to utilize online ticketing for lift passes with just a QR code scan to get your tickets, getting more people outside and up the mountain. And down the road,
your customers come back, and they come back to places that they feel safe in.
Pleasant Street B&B is already limiting the number of guests and strictly enforcing best practices to prevent COVID-19.
So sometimes people are disappointed that I don't have something available, but we do that for all the right reasons to keep this virus in check.
We social distance in the shop. We have one register open. We have all the best practices. We're all set. We're good to go.
Ready to welcome skiers back into town and back on the mountain during a pandemic and after.
All the things we're doing that we were doing to prepare to open have positioned us really nicely to be one of the safest ski areas, if not the safest ski area in COVID environment in the East.